This is the sixth week that we are doing our prayers for the United States of America. We've done 5 weeks, the sixth week, and our country prayer, I do have that in the bulletin. It's called For Our Country, and I would encourage you and beseech you to use that prayer on a daily basis. This is the prayer. Almighty God, who has given us this good land for our heritage, we humbly beseech thee that we may always prove ourselves a people mindful of thy favor and glad to do thy will. Bless our land with honorable industry, sound learning, and pure manners. Save us from violence and discord and confusion, from pride and arrogancy, and from every evil way. Defend our liberties and fashion into one united people the multitudes brought hither out of many kindreds and tongues. Endue with the spirit of wisdom those to whom in thy name we entrust the authority of government, that there may be justice and peace at home, and that through obedience to thy law, O Lord, we may show forth thy praise among the nations of the earth. In the time of prosperity, fill our hearts with thankfulness, and in the day of trouble, suffer not our trust in thee to fail, all which we ask through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Amen.